At present, there are over 70 rail trails in Massachusetts connecting dozens of towns. Because of their popularity, existing rail trails are being extended and new rail trails are breaking ground each year. The Dedham Heritage Rail Trail project would reclaim the 1.5-mile abandoned rail corridor that runs from East Street near Dedham Square to Reedville train station in Boston. Our corridor at present is facing the challenges of illegal dumping and is providing a secluded hangout for partiers.
One of the signature features of the Dedham Heritage Trail could be constructing a bridge across from one end of the trail over to the existing park. And what so many greenways have achieved are these really signature features that they can use then to market the trail. And so that's one element of the greenway that could help to elevate its status and just gain more support for it.
In every town, we heard the same things. The trails improved safety and provided safe places to exercise, interact with the community, and spend quality time with friends and family. In short, residents love their trails. We are spotlighting one town and trail, the Danvers Rail Trail.
The concept for the trail arose perhaps 20 years ago. The MBTA was no longer using their rail corridor, and it was an opportunity in the eyes of the community to create a trail. In 2006, the town took on a 99-year lease with the MBTA to develop the corridor into a rail trail.
Longtime resident and abutter, Lori DuPont remembers when the freight train stopped running and the corridor was abandoned and used by kids as a hangout.
During that time, my house was broken into from the tracks. Kids came down off the tracks in my back door.
Lori took action and joined a group that was interested in seeing the corridor made into a rail trail. They faced opposition.
We went around to all the abutters. I got many doors shut in my face. Many people saying the crime was going to be terrible after when this trail went in. And I said, no, it's not, because it's going to be improved and it's going to be wonderful, and the bad element's going to want to go someplace else. And I know several people who live along the trail who were vehemently opposed, who now are vehemently for. Another neighbor down the street here on Cabot Road was opposed to it. Now, he walks it daily. It went from a track that was used three times a week when I first bought my house and turning it into what we have now. I think it's the best thing that the town has.
Not only the Danvers track teams that use the trail, but just this morning the Endicott track team was out on the trail. We see the PBD track team out on the trail, so there's a lot of the local kids that use the trail for sports, which I think is a great thing.
I love the rail trail. I have biked it, I have walked it. Sometimes I feel like I'm in a different world when I'm out here. It's very peaceful. I feel very safe in the rail trail.
I am an abutter and user of the rail trail. Lifelong Danvers resident, actually moved away for a couple years and then back to Danvers, and I can say that it's been a great asset to the town. I use it about four or five times a week, for mainly for running, sometimes walking with my kids.
It's so easy to get from one point to another on the rail trail. When you're on your bike or when you're running, you don't have to worry about cars. Yeah. You're much safer. And frankly, like, have you guys noticed this too? Everybody on the rail trail is happy all the time.
Yeah.
They're always smiling. Yeah. I think it's the endorphins of working out or something.
Yeah. It is,
but
it's
yeah,
true.
It's awesome, it's really great. It's great for the dogs and people. It's honestly changed my life. Lost like 10 pounds, it's great, I love
it.
Wow, it's awesome. No, I really have, just in the last year.
No, I know.
Like, it's awesome, I love it.
We can walk our dogs on the rail trail. People ride bicycles. People run with their babies in strollers. In the winter, we can go cross-country skiing and snowshoeing. It's just gorgeous, and it's perfect. It's beautiful nature.
It brings the town together in so many unimaginable ways.
Yeah.
You have to get it started to see how great your town can become.
I think the concerns that were raised by the abutters, they're all understandable concerns. I mean, it's a change. You know, people have had what they've had for a long time. And I think to the credit of the early folks on the trail, they spent time working with and talking with the abutters. And over time, the abutters also understood, you know, that there was a benefit to this. And, you know, you can now even see that as you look at houses for sale and homes for sale in Danvers. You see how often they list as an amenity the fact that the house or the condo is on the rail trail.
That's true. Yep.
So understandable concerns, and they should be addressed. But over time, I think people have really come to see the benefit.
We hope that this film has helped to show what this project would mean to our community. We'd like to join other towns and have our rail corridor look less like this and more like this. Less like this and more like this.